who gets it done at Daytona, and here's what happened behind him.
That's just a bad scenario. Once you get turned around backwards, if he doesn't get hit in the front end, it probably doesn't get airborne, but it's just you got the other car wedging underneath the front to get the lift there. But it's great to see, like Chad talked about, the safety innovations of these cars.